Hey guys, Michael Booth here, and I'm sitting in the back of the church. Since this is for Mark Trammell's, you know, homecoming, I wanted to be in a place that he's more familiar with. I'd have been closer to the altar, but he's never really spent any time there. But I just wanted to, somebody had come up and said, man, I appreciate all the nice things you've said about Mark. And you know what, for the life of me, I mean, I appreciate them saying, but I can't remember. I really don't think I said anything. I mean, it's possible.
Like, Mark doesn't like me. Okay. But I love him. I love Mark Trammell. He's my brother in Christ.
Maybe.
These guys are one of the best things God's given us in a long time out here. And I think we all need to be really grateful to be able to listen to this.
If there was something, honestly, from the depths of my heart, I didn't mean it. Okay. Love you guys.
My soul, my Savior. steps on the deck. And the storm is raging in your personal life and situation. If you just let him be who he is, he will say,